Of justice still in Mombasa, Kilifi County, Deputy Governor Gideon Saburi will on Thursday know whether he will be detained for an additional 10 days to pave way for investigations or released on bail. Through his lawyers, Saburi opposed an application by the prosecution before Chief Magistrate Elvis Nicheka, seeking to detain him further in a case where he is charged with intentionally spreading the coronavirus.